the switch with the number one?
I'll show you.
Well, I knew you were going to get that.
Is that how you're running?
Thank you.
clear this train out of the way.
I'm clear.
I know. It's going to come out the smoke stack now.
The train is fine.
All right, there we go. Hey, Doug, are you ready to either run the big boy or not yet? All right, I'm going to go ahead and proceed. Excuse me, I'm sorry, I'm in your shot.
It's really great. I like the color.
Back in.
go to that red ceiling at the top.
Well, you could tell him to leave it where it's at.
Oh, he's standing on this track.
Oh,
like, you are easy to walk. It's easy to walk.
Mine part. Times you get some scammers that come in, hey, I'll buy the whole collection for $2,000.
I would never do that.
So that's why I say start with the side effects.
Thank you.
going pretty close.
Oh, my.
That's interesting. Ha, ha, ha. That's cute. Really close.
Definitely. Yeah.
how you can see it there.
Southside Club to come in and sign in for your 2 o'clock work shift at the West Ticket Sales counter. So we need somebody from Southside to come to the information table immediately. If Rebecca Golitz from Rusk, Texas is in the building, please come to the information table and claim your ID. Rebecca Golitz. And Christopher Crager of Plano, Texas, we have your wallet. Christopher Crager of Plano, Texas, come claim your wallet.
Thank you. they just film it.
This is not the first time I found this layout.
Yeah. I can't remember the name of the club, but they used to have, they were ON3. They had the Bullfrogs. Budweiser Bullfrogs. You remember?
Yeah. This is my first time being at the Plano show.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Okay. I came last year for the January show and the September show.
Hell, I have not. That was a lot to see. I come every year. We just started the summer show about 4 or 5 years ago.
Six back, will you, Jack?
And,
I don't know. John, I mean, you know.
And you can put the
whole stuff.
The board on, you put your
resistors in, you can put your lights in.
So if I've got a bathroom.
Yeah. And you put your speaker, was it?
So.
Start. You got an Atherin
F7. You take the.
Go heavy on this.
Yeah. So you keep this.
Yeah, well, that's the one.
Yeah, you keep the that glass piece of the glass.
You have the next one? Yeah.
And you can all
Jason said okay.
How do you get enough weight?
Yeah, a lot of trains.
I'm gonna look all the way around it.
Okay, sure.